City at the San Angelo Bandits tonight. Bandits rocking the Memorial Day jerseys. First quarter, no score. Justin Williams slams down Casey Peters for the nice sack. Later, same score. Justin Billiott passes it to Jonathan Ray for the 6-yard touchdown pass. 7-0 Bandits after point after attempt is good. Duke City, though, they would respond on the ensuing kickoff. They're going to take this all the way home to tie this game at 7, and Duke City would keep on rolling as they beat the Bandits 47-16.